is something rotten in the kingdom of Thoban, and Styx will take out the trash. Useful. Anyway, it often works out that way in games.
But of course you know. That nut who tried to bump up Grabjack.
And what? The loony's dead, right?
No way. Grabjack shut him up down below.
The prisoner they were talking about seems to have a grudge under her hide. This crazy mofo might not get the idea I'm his savior.
But, just shit. Wait a minute.
It's Obus.
I'll play you a tune you won't understand.
Grab Jack! Do you hear me? My gold! You can have all my hidden gold! Free me! And it's yours! I can't stand being locked up any longer! I've got to get out of this
game! I always liked the guild. It's corruption. It's methods. But with Arlok importing quartz weapons, business could get tricky. It's time to clean things up. I prefer Haledrim as master of the guild, and me as master of shadows. Moron in the world. And don't anyone say that I never did any good. Let's take his carnage badge. He don't need it anymore.
Gotta get it out.
I got a really juicy bit of information on that mug Finley. There's surely a way to make some money from it.
Finley? Fat rat who counts his coins in the office upstairs?
Yeah, I saw his wife, Elmidi.
She was shagging old Arlok last night.
It seems that she sent loads of flowers, which he keeps in his hiding place behind the counter.
Stone the crows. If ever Finley finds out, do for Arlok.
Bring back my amber, but at least it allowed me to let off some steam. Let's go find Haledrin and tell her that the guild is looking for a new leader. was all that? Better be careful and keep a low profile. The only way out is behind that huge gate over there. I'm gonna have to play the apprentice dark elf and get through each of these fucking trials in order to open it. Well, at least they've left the red lights to show the path. Better get to it. Tiles must make a bundle between those that get lost, and those that end up in the depths, and those that the youngsters keep as souvenirs. He must have quite an order list. Have not abandoned Karingar after the death of their queen. Too bad. And as if that wasn't bad enough, this room is infested with lunatic elves in full prayer mode. So how do I open the gate over there without attracting the attention of that crowd? crumble. Ladies and gentlemen, before your astonished eyes, I produce the sixth and final tile. All I gotta do now is bring it to the Great Hall with the others, and boom, I am out of here. Whoever betrayed me in Thoban is gonna wish they'd never been born when I get hold of them. If revenge is a dish best served cold, the youngsters who survived the trials end up here to receive a blessing from the priestess. I doubt that they'd give me a medal if I told them that I got through the trials. So much for glory. It's time to set sail. And that little balcony up there looks perfect. Now that I'm back among these fucking elves, I'll be able to get hold of Haledrin's airship. Not that I'm thinking of becoming a pirate or anything, but there's gotta be a way to trade that old tub in for a